also like to know how this happened. So, for example, we want to know how was the universe made. What happened at the first? So, we made up the story of a Big Bang. It's a theory. Or a goal of story. Make up stories for an answer. Let's assume we are. This world is...
weird world. Okay.
So, thanks. Also, I have one other thing. Thank you for that. Yeah, I kept it. So, these are not just random numbers, they actually have a meaning. It's a code. So, I think that there will be 1 minute time to find this code. This code. It has something to do with letters, let's say.
Looks like we are not able to figure out.
Give me a second. Give us a second.
Okay.
Patterns with letter also. It corresponds, each number corresponds to one letter.
I think Harkiran is making.
I'm sorry, sorry.
Yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense?
No, that doesn't make sense.
Congratulations.
I'll be telling you answer in 1 minute.
Congratulations.
I made a mistake, sorry. It should be 7 and made it 6.
Okay, anybody questions now?
Any questions around here?
Oh, you can ask.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
I felt it was a really exciting and interesting presentation considering your age. Yeah. Can you go back to the slide when you said that why would when robots are there, why would people employ people? Yeah.
Yeah, I think this mouse is broken.